What is up, my Super Metroid fans? I am Kirkihi, and this is indeed Super Metroid, where today we're looking to explore Meridia and hopefully not get chlamydia. Terrible. Why do I do this terrible stuff? I apologize for those bad rhymes. In any case, we are indeed exploring Meridia. I almost said Chlamydia. Oh my god. Our first goal will be to try to find our way down to Bugface. Let's see what the boss is here. Try to take them out, although I only have 5 bars of health. We'll see how that'll hold up. And then after that, maybe we'll explore around a little more. I'm kind of stuck recording this a little earlier than I'd planned, but plans fall through. Oh my god, you're like the freaking most annoying enemy ever. So, anyone that's a regular to the channel knows my refrigerator is absolute garbage, so I'm in a situation right now where I'm currently defrosting my fridge. Yep, gotta do that once every 3 weeks or else it gets warm and food spoils. Yep, that's what it's like. Not exactly fun, but what can you do, right? You know what? I'm going under everything. It was too much. It was too much. It was taking too long to get across there. Okay, so... oh my god! What the hell? Okay, calm down. A little confused what's going on right now. I can't... Well, I guess we're going this way. They straight up, like, seriously jump scare us with that crap. Okay, so what's the secret to get back through this way? I can't imagine it's to kill everything in this room. I'm going, oh my god, why are there so many of you all of a sudden? And how and where do you guys keep coming from? I'm going to see if I can just pop anything out here. Nope, but we did get a little bit of health, so that's, would you get out of here, you weird fish things. I'm going to go this way and we'll see what happens. Really glad we have the freaking Varia suit now, though. I was going to say, there's clearly something there. I cannot shoot past you. I can't seem to fight most of the enemies either, so it's a bit concerning. But yeah, stuck defrosting the refrigerator at the moment, which really sucks. It means I have to have it as hot as humanly possible in here so it'll defrost fast. It's currently 10 p.m., so yeah, probably won't defrost until like 3 in the morning, so... I had planned on going to bed at least a little earlier tonight, but that plan's out the window. So you know what I'm trying for here. There we are. If I can wall jump it, I will. Nope! Get out of my face, mosquito. Okay, so we can't go through there. Guess I probably should have continued to wall jump up the left side, huh? Although it does seem like it'd be a dead end. We need to go in through here or come out from here. Oh, well, at least we got the enemy killed off up there, so I should only have to do this a few more times. Hopefully the controller wants to continue to cooperate. I've learned with this controller over the course of playing this game, if I want to do the wall jump semi-successfully, I can't use anything but the very outer edge of the frickin' D-pad, which kind of really sucks actually, because it's really limiting on what you can do. Get out of here, mosquito. I am not a fan of having to be so fussy and specific with it. Wait, was that seriously an easier way up? Okay. I guess we can maybe take a door that's up there and go left. So close to this boss, but there's got to be a secret way into it. I was assuming, because I see the save point just like a few tiles above the boss, I assumed that would be where we would go in there. But I am not seeing a way to get in that whole general blue area. Maybe if we go straight down from where we are, but we can't, obviously. We have to go out and around somehow. And maybe cut through there. I'll start walking around and see if we see anything. Well, nothing else. I found my way back over here and... I can finally explore this area a little bit. Get out of here, fishy food. You will be fishy food. Ooh, yes, please. I took an ass kicking from those little frickin' monster-y nightmare fuel enemies. Nope, don't want to fall. Well, at least we didn't fall too awful far. Come on. Don't you start. Don't pretend there's still water physics and you're just going to continue to go out and around these stupid things. You're doing it just to troll me, I'm pretty sure, at this point, Samus. I see missiles. How do I get to said missiles? I bet you, like, right here would be the obvious thing, but I don't think it's going to be right here. Because that would be too easy. Super missiles as well? There's got to be a, you know what, if I weren't so stupid, I could use this and maybe get an idea. So there's an open path over there for that one. Alright, we'll go. Oh, come on! I hate it when you're clearly holding left and it doesn't decide it wants to do the spin jump all the same. Openings, openings, where are my openings? Openings, openings, where are you? There's my opening. I thought there might be one around here because this was a very straight wall. Now, the question is, how are we going to get into it? Is it going to be as simple as being a morph ball and holding left? No, I didn't think so. Because that would be too... Thank you. I was kind of wondering where that crab went. He manages to somehow fit in that damn hole. There we go. That worked. Probably not how you're intended. I think you're probably supposed to freeze the enemy, but... You know what? Ow, thank you. If this works, I'm not going to complain. Now I just need to figure out where to go to get the thing below, which I think was regular missiles. I'll use this and have a quick look around. I love how the world just stops when you use this. It makes no sense at all. There we go. Frig, that took a lot of tries. Well, as you can see, I have 4 super missiles left. Shot one by mistake, but it took most of those from 15 down to 4. Now, I really wish I wouldn't have fell the full way down, but you know, it's fine. There's still a little more to explore in this room. Well, this isn't the best way to monkey across here, but you know what? It's sort of working. I mean, it sort of worked. I will take it. Okay, so where's this leading us? Oh God, stupid crabs. They're everywhere, man. You know, I'm just gonna take the less tedious way, maybe the more tedious way up. Jeez. Probably could have wall jumped up through there easier than to get up through that nuisance of a spot. I am not coming across anything that I need to actually progress in this spot. Kind of bad thing when you have the map all mapped out. You see where you want to go and you keep getting further and further away from it. I kind of wish I wouldn't have found the map yet, that's what I'm saying, guys. There's a lot of secret walls like this, and I'm not sure... Oh, God. Oh, so many bats. Not sure why. I don't even think they were bats. That's not the point, though. Hoo-ah! Come on, Samus, when I do this, I would... Okay, not sure why you hit him or went to a morph ball. I literally pressed... No, I do know why this controller is garbage. That's the frickin' reason why. At least we're in uncharted territories. That's usually a good thing. Means we're making some sort of headway here. I jumped and jumped! Awesome! I know I said what use would this thing do, but my God, it's been a godsend in this spot. It shows me a lot of spots where there's false walls. Ooh. Ooh, I say, ooh. Super missiles and regular missiles just hanging out here for reasons. But what it's worth, what are you? Huh? What are you? What? I can bonk you around, but why? Almost feels like there's a purpose to it. Well, there they go in any case. Well, whatever. I'm going to use this. Going to take a chance to grab a save point. We are in a completely new spot again. And it took a secret path to get here. Apologies for not showing that, but, you know. Wasn't talking at the time, never thought about it. Kind of just got immersed into actually playing. Kind of happens from time to time. When I get doing stuff, I'll just start... Oh my God, he went flying. I'll just start zoning out and doing my thing. It's like, oh, right, I'm actually recording this. Stop it. There's a door here that's leading to the right, which will lead us to our boss, potentially. But there's also like three secrets in this general area, plus one down below this area that I don't know how to get to. Unless we go down through the save room, I mean, it's a possibility. Well, you were very nice for stopping where you did. Excuse you? Get out of here. Oh, wow. Get out of here. Go on. Shoo. Are these Metroids or just jellyfish? I'm not 100% sure. But I am suspicious of them. So I'm not letting them anywhere near me if I can help it. They look similar to Metroids, but I don't think they are. Like, the orb in the middle seems... Oh, God. Did not want it to latch onto me so I could find out. Chozo power up? Uh-oh. I think we may have just stumbled into a boss. I think we stumbled ourselves into a dragon, guys. What? Ow. You're very awkward to hit, dragon thing. Oh, yeah, more of this. Anything that lets me get several shots off on you, I will take. Oh, yeah, keep going up here. Damn it, I missed like five shots right there in a row. Can you go somewhere kindly that I can just blister you? I'll happily take a hit. As long as it means I get to blister these flipping missiles into you. Like right here or... Straight to the left would be actually good as well. So, perfect. Except, you know, don't hit me next time, please. Yeah, super missiles are actually the way to go here. Oh boy, you're moving too fast to shoot like that. Stop it. Oh my god, quit being a jerk. I don't have time to react. Come through this one. Or continue going through there. I can get you either way. Boy, you're really fast now. Just take a random shot, hope for the best, I guess. Look, you snaky son of a snark! You're very annoying. Well, she's just an RNG boss. Hope that you get lucky and it lands in front of you. I also see... Ooh, thank you. Never mind, it's gonna blow itself out. I was gonna say, I also see this one spot here and I'm very suspicious of it. I was going to try to blow out the crack in the wall. Let's run through here. The room... Oh, that's how you get through some of those things. Okay, so I can't go through this door and head to the left here, which I guess is fine. There doesn't seem to be anything there in particular. But we are actually a lot closer to that boss than we were before. Never realized that until just now. So that's nice. Is it bad that I use the wall jumping over the grapple things just because I hate having to switch to it. I like just the convenience of having a specific button for each thing or a combination of buttons. But the bigger thing is more along the, oh god, more along the lines of this is just faster. Okay, so is there a point to... No, I definitely don't want to sink in all this. Okay, what hit me? Something hit me and I don't know what it was. Oh, don't start rolling me out of the frickin' jump, Samus. That's when it gets annoying. When I'm trying to do these jumps and it just pulls me right out of it. Get out of here, you weird jellyfish. So if I go down too far, I'm getting hurt. There's probably a layer of spikes hidden in under this. That would be my guess anyway. So why did I do this? Because I thought there might be something up here. Okay, we definitely don't want to touch that. Get away from me. Get away from me. Okay, so another spot to go up and... Oh, shoot. Okay, they're forcing the grapple on me this time. I sank far. Freaking damn near sank to death. All right, now... Please, no. I need to be able to see where I'm going. At least a little bit. Release. and we're good. Awesome. Okay. Two rooms. Well, that worked. That actually worked a treat. We'll take the pink room first because it's got a safe spot and maybe beyond the safe spot, hidden secrets. I like hidden secrets. I don't know about you guys, but I like hidden secrets. I wasted a missile. Or a spot to fill up. Well, that's fine too. I don't need help. They are sure making sure I get used out of that stupid grapple. Boy, there we go. I was gonna say, could this one be a little... Oh, damn it. Why didn't that hurt me now? That's why. Are these fake? I'm a little confused. Confused enough, I'm gonna use this. Ah, we can blow that out for missiles. Okay. Oh, are all of the spike area here fake? Well, I'm a little confused. But I'm gonna chance jumping into them. I'm gonna try each little pit here. Yeah, they're fake. What? Is that the case for all of them? These ones look like they may lead down. What I'm gonna do then, I'm going to actually go back to the other room, save, since we grabbed some extra missiles, get out of here. And that way, I will not have to keep grabbing them over and over if I die. Hello, eyeball thing. Open your eyeball back up. I wonder if one super missile would take them out. Well, if I die and have to do it again, we'll test it. Or the next one we come to, if I remember, I'll test it. Either way, I think we're here at a boss. Oh god, he's already fighting me! What? That hardly seems fair. Am I just fighting a wall? What's going on here? Oh, hello. I didn't know the walls attacked us here. Oh, I don't have to worry about saying. Oh god! He just came out of nowhere, man. Can I? No, I didn't think so. I was hoping. I was really hoping we could get a shine spark build up here. Apologies if you hear my cat. He's being loud and annoying. Aim up, Samus. Up. Please, would you kindly let go, sir? Please, sir. Sir with the eyes. Please, let me go. You're not doing anything but making me dizzy. Well, that seems to be doing something. Thank you, sir. Frickin' hell, man. I've got one hit. I gotta hit it in the damn belly. Oh my god. It's splooge. Seriously? We're doing this again? Is there any way to get out of this quicker, or do we just gotta... Okay, you just wiggle for all you're worth. I'm gonna switch to the super missiles. This will probably be the first boss to give me all the troubles by the looks of things. Get out of this! Oh my god, I'm almost dead. It hurts me, like, really bad. Yeah, definitely. Why would you shoot down Samus? This is your fault when it kills you here. I hit right, that does not mean... Good, that's what you deserve. You do not shoot down when I hit right. The answer is yes. One super missile does this thing in pretty damn quick. Okay, so... This thing, I'm not sure, man. I am not sure what it is we're looking to do here, but whatever it is... Oh my god, I'm already taking damage and I'm not even in the fight yet. I don't understand why these things form into one. Quit shooting at me randomly up there, wall. I was hoping once I was off screen it might screw off. Can we get started now, please? It just comes out of nowhere. I'm so confused. Maybe in this phase we just focus on shooting stuff away and not let it grab us. Then if it zooms by like this, try to get a shot or two off. Yeah, this seems to be a little better way. Oh, come on! All this extra crap does not need to be here. Thank you. May I have another? It's not damn well serious. You friggin' hit like a tank. In case you didn't know. Oh my god, I've literally got hit by every possible thing I could so far. It doesn't latch onto you. You know what? Just kill me. Because I'm not beating it this round. I don't even think I've done any meaningful damage to it. I have 3 health. Jump up into it and die. Well, this is nice to know. Oh, great. I can shoot them, but it doesn't do anything, apparently. They still just decide they want to fight back anyway. Thank you. Wait, was I wasting super missiles on that? God damn it. Oh, at least they're not shooting back now like they were at first. Come at me. Well, I thought it might come at me with its other things, so I kind of went down seriously. So you there we go. Will it clear that stuff out? It does. Uh-oh. But it's good to know that it does, because I'm pretty sure it's not hurting the enemy, because it would make it too easy if it did. Okay, so if I stand like right about you and just pepper a couple of these in your stomach as you go by. Ah, farts. Please drop it! Please drop me. So annoying. Whew! Okay, let's try this again. Am I doing any damage? Like, I find it hard to figure out when to damage this thing. Get away! When to damage this thing and not take damage yourself. Get off of me! Because when it's freaking charging in like this, it sure doesn't seem to be the time to do it. Ah, farts. Super missiles. Please get off me, goo. Goo, please get off me. Jeez. You know what? I'm going to just duck in this corner. When you go by, you're not going to go by again, are you? You jerk. You jerk. Freaking make me destroy my analog stick. Oh, come on! I can safely say this has been the first boss to give me any modicum of trouble in this game so far. So I'm going to go back onto these and shoot these out. Okay, can't quite hit you from there. Oh, you are the worst. Should just went from with super missiles from the get-go, apparently. These things here, I guess they're this thing's kid? I don't know. I don't get it. Oh, we're going into the splooge already. Fantastic. Come on. Oh, you still grabbed me? Are you kidding me? I splooged you. I super splooged your bomb ass. Where are my openings? I get over onto this to where I can attack it, and then it does this, and I have no damn openings again. This freaking fight makes me want to curse really bad, I can tell you that much right now. Can you cycle back through here again? No, of course, you come in slow and try to splooge all over me. Well, I'm going to assume I'm getting the odd hit off on this stupid thing. Yeah, you just jab me with that pincer-like tail, you jerk. I could try hitting it diagonal like that, but I just don't see it working. Nah. I just switch over to the analog stick for that, just because it's a little bit easier to get out of it. Yeah, I knew if I tried to stick to my guns and hit it there like that, I knew I was going to end up taking a hit too, which is what I'm actively trying to avoid here. I've got one more of these, and I gotta go back to regular missiles. Excuse me, sir, ma'am, whatever you are. Please let go, because there's like a lot of health back there I'd love to pick up. Jesus, why do you cheat? If I'm gonna take a hit, I might as well jump up into the damn thing. Hello? Of course, you're cheating again. Let go of me. Come on. I don't know which way it's going to come from. That's the annoying part, I think. Hello? You try to hit it here, there's no hitting it. There's no getting your freaking shots to go through those stupid splooge monsters. See, I don't know when it's going to come left or right when it, or after it grabs me. Come on. Why are you doing this so much? I mean, I'm not complaining. I'm actually getting some hits off on you for once, but your belly's turning very red. But it's not really helping me out because I'm not getting the kills here. Oh, come on, help! Hello? Oh, we're back to this. Okay. Okay, I see how it is. I see how it is. I am out of missiles and out of super missiles, and that means I get to do charge shots at it now. Fantastic! Yeah. Oh, fantastic. That one. Oh, I'm not holding in a charge shot. That one was my bad. Well, you know what? At the very least, I can shoot a couple of those now before I get grabbed. Come on. No, we're going straight into this again. You are the worst. You know that? You are the absolute worst. I hate you, boss. I hate you so much. And I died. What killed me? She let me go. I was halfway down through the fall, and I died for reasons. This may not be the most interesting fight doing it like this. Are you kidding me? We're back to this already? Shoot, I couldn't get down to the super bomb in time. Come on, let go of me. I hate whenever I have to go back over to the super missiles. I find it to be a slow process. I like when this thing comes after me several times like this, though, because it actually lets me get off a hit or two. Okay, come on. Super bomb, save my day. So all I do is just wait this out so it'll come back through here so I can actually get an extra hit or two on it. Like I said, not the most thrilling fight if you have to do it like this, but what can you do otherwise, right? I mean, whatever works. Okay, was not expecting a fourth run. Come on. Look at me go right past it three damn times. Well, you know what? You didn't get me, so that's what I think about you. Oh, God. Oh, I'm out of supers. Shoot. Now I gotta do this with regular shots or regular missiles. It's gonna be a lot slower because these are considerably weaker. Just sit there blistering into that damn thing's stomach. Look, your stomach's obviously bloodshot at this point. Take a freaking hint and die. You know what? Come at me. Just gonna sit here. I just laced like 20 missiles to you. It was more like six, but that's not the point. So you should come from this way, right? And then this way if you're gonna cooperate and not just... Okay, it cooperated. See, that's the other thing. I never know how many passes it's gonna make like this, right? And how low it's gonna go. Okay. You're going to splooge on me anyway. And that completely missed because reasons. Let go of me. Fantastic. Uh-huh. There. And hope I give you indigestion, you piece of crap. Just missile the crap out of you. Get out of here, you little bastards. Hope every last one of them get indigestion. Freaking puke up. Freaking bloody vomit. Okay, what are we getting? Space jump! It's kind of hoping for screw attack, but you know, I'll take space jump. I wonder where we get screw attack. Probably from Ridley, huh? Which is like, oh my god, this thing is miserable. That is... Bleh. Motion sickness, the freaking... item there, like, ugh, seriously, almost feel nauseous sitting there watching that spiral out of control. Oh man, I wish it worked this well in Dread. Like, I was just button mashing that I was getting up through there. Well, I'm not sure what caused... Stop it. What was causing me to shoot there. You know what, I'm not going to complain. I am going to grab some health, and I am going to save, and this is where we're going to call this one, because, my God, this video went on forever and a day. So, yeah. If you did happen to enjoy this video, as always, leave it a big old thumbs up. If you want to help me on my next subscriber milestone, subscribe with the button down below. Check out these videos off on the side now that they've appeared. Look forward to next time, where we will... finish up this place. There's still a few spots I haven't figured out where to go to. And then we will head down into Nordstrom and deal with Ridley. Then I'll be left with this mother brain. We're slowly making our way there, guys. Later.